50. And after 24 years, you've been there. You've done that. You have some t-shirts to show us. Do you accept?
Welcome to my channel. My name is Temi D. On this channel, I film about faith, family, relationships, finances, travel, vlogs, and a whole bunch of stuff. Today, I'm speaking to you from the beautiful island of Antigua. I'm here to celebrate my friend's 50th birthday. We've been here since Thursday. We've been having lots of fun. Yesterday, we had the karaoke and costume party. So today is really a wrap up because I'm going back tomorrow. So if you've not seen my other videos, please go check them out. If you haven't subscribed, please click that subscribe button. Please click that notification bell so you can be notified whenever I post new videos. So tonight promises to be so much fun. I'm looking forward to a fun time with my friends. So I'm gonna be taking you guys along with me. Hi guys, look how beautiful Dolapo here.
Beautiful.
The Dean, and this is Tommy J!
Tommy, say hi! Tommy, how come you're not vlogging?
She's gonna start vlogging, guys. Look out for her video. And this is Ore. And this is Gorex. The original Gorex. And this is
Modupe.
The queen of the Dean. Guys, look at the dessert table. There's no competition tonight. There's no dress competition tonight. But if there was, you know I would have put it definitely. Hands down. Hands down. This is Ure, guys. Can you believe she made her outfit herself? And well, Ure is handsome.
Just making sure he doesn't get caught up.
We'll receive the celebrant in a few minutes. You have preserved this 50 years.
I want to thank you all for coming. Mom and Dad, Ekwori Remi, Ayoya Kono Kojesu.
This is a song that my mom used to play the whole lot, and it means a lot to us.
This looks nice.
stars. Yeah, that's why I'm happy.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You're awesome.
Thank you. I'm just thankful for what he has done in your life. And what he has done is just the beginning.
For many years, I've been caring for the
Lord.
I've been caring for the Lord. I spent the night at the house. And then the snow. You gave me your all that day. Just for me to get to where I need to get to.
Mm-hmm. U-L-O-U-U-S.
And
years of marriage.
make me so proud and happy. I love you girls from this, your 50th year, and on the favor you experience will know no bounds. The dreams that you have will come to pass, and the billions that we have come to collect in the U.S. will come speedily.
Amen!
Our love grows stronger and stronger with each passing day, in Jesus' name.
Amen!
In front of friends and family, I hereby declare a renewing of our marriage. Woo!
Do you think this girl can be more than one? To hold for the next 50 years, to love and to cherish until death do you part?
I certainly do.
Alright. Oh. Mama, baby, at the age of 50, and after 24 years, Donna, you have some t-shirts to show us. Do you accept to run with this dude for the next 50 years?
I do.
With this ring? He's mad. First cheer is going to be for good health. The type of health that protects against COVID, okay? At the age of 80, 90, you'll be able to run and roll on the ground.
Amen.
Children, grandchildren, and great grandchildren.
Amen.
Second one is going to be for peace.
Amen.
Yeah. Not so many words of encouragement, many words that build us to Nolani. What I want to say tonight is nobody should live here tonight without being a changed person. Everything that Nolani and Kwame has done, it has never been easy. Giving.
Jonas, man, I thank you. I thank all my Havila brothers. You guys are brothers for life. And sisters, yes. And sisters.
Good evening, everyone, again. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you so much for being here, for braving everything here. It really means a lot to me, means a lot to us. Thank you. I can't say thank you enough. And I know you won't believe what I said. Usually I'm not a birthday person. I think the last birthday I celebrated that was big was my 10th birthday. I'm usually quiet on birthdays, kind of like my dad. And I just do it intimate. Since the kids came along, we just stayed home and they said, well, what do you want to do? I said, I just want to just be alone. But I'll let you in on the even deeper secrets. But this 50th, I said, I want to do it. It was just such a big deal. Thank you so much. God bless you all. God prosper you. And I think it's time to
dance.
Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. This is a Spaniard. Ladies and gentlemen, let's celebrate Peru. Give everybody a round of applause for being here. You came from real far, real, real far away, just to celebrate this special moment.
We know the celebration. So if you are yet to subscribe, please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, comment, click the notification bell so you can be notified when I post new videos. See you in my next video. Bye.